What is up, guys? So I'm about to head to the University of Texas to get in a quick workout at Gregory Gym because a fan actually hit me up on Facebook. It was a fan that I met while I was filming a previous video. He said that I actually inspired him to start his own YouTube channel. He actually made a transformation video with the same style, you know, that I used in my transformation video. So I thought it was really awesome, so I offered to get in a workout with him. Now, because I normally don't work out this early and I want to be pretty high energy for the video, I'm going to be taking some 1UP Nutrition Pro Pump right here. I'll be sipping on this on my way to the gym. I have about a 30-minute drive. Actually, we're gonna do 1.5 scoops because I really wanna kill it today, all right? If you guys ever want some 1UP Nutrition products, I got the hookup for you guys, all right? Use discount code CONNOR20 for up to 40% off. Everything is in the description below. You know the supplements I take, the links, everything. You guys should check it out. But yeah, I'll see you guys at UT. All right, guys, so I just got here. I'm headed to Gregory Gym right now. If you guys ever wanna like be in a YouTube video or something like that for whatever reason, like, I don't know, if you guys wanna say something to everyone, or if you're starting up a YouTube channel and want a shout out or something like that. I work out at the House of Gains in Georgetown almost every night. So if you guys will like comment on my latest Instagram picture, like, and ask me what time I'll be there, I'll tell you. That is the least I can do to give back to my fans, you know what I mean? So seriously, guys, stop by. Yo, what's up, guys? So we just got to Gregory Gym. We're about to get a quick workout in. This is Patrick, by the way.
What's up?
He watches my videos and he has his own YouTube channel too. I'll link his channel in the bio.
Check it out.
Yeah. But we got to be kind of careful because apparently they don't actually let us film in there, so we got to be sneaky, but I'm used to being sneaky. So we're hitting chest today, right?
Yeah.
All right, let's get it, guys.
Yeah, you're Connor Murphy.
Oh,
awesome. I watched your videos as I saw him post
this
about
guy,
you on Facebook.
We worked out together, yeah.
Sweet. Did you just get done working out?
I'm about to go, yeah.
Yeah, dude, do you have anything to say? Like, shout out your social media or something?
Yeah, you can follow Instagram, Felix_Luongo, Luongo.
Sweet.
Hit me up. So, yeah.
Awesome, bro. Nice to meet you.
Hey, nice to meet you, Connor. See you later, Patrick.
Yeah, dude.
What's up, bro?
Connor, right?
Yeah.
What's up, man?
Cool. What's your name?
Kevin.
Cool. Are you cool being like?
Sure. Can I plug my Instagram?
Yeah, dude. For sure. Yeah.
Antinevik. AntiNivek.
Yeah, leg day.
Leg day on a Monday.
Fuck yeah! Everybody wants to do chest.
I know. I think that's smart. Like, if everyone's doing chest,
then they're all taken.
Then they're all taken. Yeah. So I was thinking of switching it up, but although if you were trying to like work out with people, then it's better to go with the schedule so everyone's on the same page.
That's true.
I don't know.
But,
yeah, look at that, man.
It's giving
aesthetics, though, right?
Yeah, no, bro, for sure, man.
All right. Let's do this.
Oh yeah, right? Got the pose going.
All
right, awesome. Have a good
it's one.
Nice
to meet
you, man.
Yeah,
I'll start it out, man.
Sounds good. Let's do it.
No, this is fun because I have no idea what weight I should use.
Yeah, I know. It's crazy how like inconsistent machines are.
Oh yeah. It's like, but dude, the more you work out, the more you can like just feel one rep and know like how many reps you're gonna get.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
I definitely
so. Do. I'm trying to think. A little heavier.
This shit's hilarious, bro.
Really? Awesome. What's your name, bro?
Imran.
Imran, nice to meet you, man. What are you hitting today?
Dude, I'm hitting up a little bit. I'm hitting a back and chest.
Okay, back and chest, like Arnold style, bro.
Yeah, it's fun, bro.
I've actually never done that. I want to try that.
Upper body pumps. Really?
It's
a cool one. It's a cool one.
It's fun.
Sure.
It's fun. Yeah. Imran.
Yeah, that's kind of nerdy,
what's
bro.
Up, bro? We got the whole crowd here.
What's up, man?
No way. Yeah, for sure.
This is a place to be.
I know, I look. No, first time, bro.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Are you in the video?
Yeah,
is it cool?
What do you want to say?
Hook 'em horns.
Wait, let's get one more. Let's get the. Yeah. I'll get like a biceps or something.
Nice touches, man.
Yeah, man. It was nice to meet you, dude.
Good to meet you. Look at the Ninja Warrior.
Appreciate it. Yeah. Thank you.
Wait, you're doing Ninja Warrior?
I am at the final cut right now.
Really?
If I make this cut, I'll be on the show.
No way.
Yeah, they called me this past week. And they said they're forwarding my videos on to the executive producers.
Dude, that's all. What determines if you get on there?
Okay,
so like, do you have to have a story?
Yes, that's like 50% of it. It's story, strength, upper body, and grip strength.
Okay.
So basically, I had to make a 3-minute audition video, and I had to like tell my story, but also showcase like all the cool tricks I can do.
Okay.
So I sent that along with an application that's 40 questions long. Then like 3 weeks later, I get a call from Peter, who's the casting producer, and then he gave me the good news.
Okay.
And then just this past weekend, I went to San Antonio for my first obstacle course. So much fun. And I'm sending out footage to them today, so.
Okay.
I'm really hoping.
Dude, that's awesome, man. So you might be on TV?
Maybe. It might
be
fingers crossed.
All right, guys. Yeah. Be watching for him, man.
Keep out for me. Patrick Lyons.
Awesome.
One thing I noticed, Connor, with your reps, do you intentionally, like, do you like not going all
this
the way?
This is good. Yeah. So a lot of people notice I don't go all the way.
Yeah.
And that's because it's different for everyone. I'm super arm dominant.
Yeah.
I actually don't work out my arms like directly, right?
Yeah.
So all my arm workout is pushing and pulling.
Okay.
I actually try and work out my arms as little as possible because I'm seriously like so arm dominant. If you look at a picture of me from a while ago, just they look ridiculous,
yeah,
right?
Yeah.
So I don't go all the way because this right here is all triceps.
Okay.
This right here is mostly chest, so
you're just trying to adjust to the chest.
Right, exactly. Okay. Yeah,
makes sense.
I'm not saying that's for everyone, but yeah.
Cool. Is the thing on your left bicep, is that stretch mark that just kind of like went crazy right there?
Oh, this?
Yeah.
Dude, this is from I was telling you we were doing that rip-off shirt trick, right?
That did that?
It was because we didn't have a good rip-off shirt. We cut one strip in the back. And so when he was ripping it off, it was getting like caught. So we made like a better rip-off shirt where it doesn't do that.
Okay.
And that's why we're gonna try. That's kind of a reason why we quit.
Yeah.
Rip-off shirt was like ripping me up, dude. It was crazy, man. You gotta do the reaction over again.
No, show.
What's up, bro?
What's up, man?
Good. So if you guys don't remember, he was in my fake shirt trick or picking up girls.
Extras.
Yeah.
What's up, dude? What's up, man?
Was it last night? No, Saturday night. I met some of your friends on Sixth Street.
Yeah, we did.
I met a lot of them. They were talking about you. Yeah.
Did you walk up saying, "Dude, Connor's here"?
Dude, Connor's
and
here.
And then you see him.
Wait, how did you know I was here?
You know, friends are a beautiful thing.
Oh yeah.
Social media.
I was about to send you a snap and be like, "Bro, if you want to see Connor,
that's crazy."
Come over here.
I don't know if this is too much or not. We'll try that. So push day is, for most people, push day is chest, shoulders, and triceps. But yeah, I don't do triceps. So I used to. I used to, at the end, I would do some, push downs or something, maybe like one or maybe two tricep exercises.
Yeah.
But for me, it's just chest and shoulders. And then, of course, I work my triceps a little. What I do now is probably enough to maintain, right? But I just don't want them to get any bigger. I want other stuff to grow, but not the triceps. Honestly, my arms are pretty proportional now. But there's this one picture. I think I'll show you guys. I'll pop it up on the screen. But there's this one picture on my Instagram from a while ago. My arms look crazy, man. Like, they're just. It looks weird. I look like a mutant, man. Dude, they feel weird.
I know, but this like pop. I was wondering earlier.
Yeah.
I saw your arm shaking. I was like, is this like a new move or a technique?
He was wondering like if I go past 90 degrees. Yeah, it's basically the same thing like with where I don't lock out all the way. It's because like down here, it's a lot of shoulder, right?
Yeah.
And then the farther you go up, the more it's triceps. So I like to go a little bit below. It just works the shoulder.
Okay.
I think you got to be careful because some people say if you do it wrong, you might be prone to injury. But I just pay attention. Like I listen to my body. You know, if it's hurting, I'll be careful. You know what I mean? But yeah, that's why I go a little lower. I just feel it in the shoulder a little more.
Yeah.
Thank you.
So what made you like start doing your YouTube channel?
Yeah, so like, see, a lot of people say that, oh, I just started doing YouTube for a hobby, and I just did it because I loved it, and then it grew into like a career.
Yeah.
That was not the mindset that I had at all. I went into it saying, I love fitness, but I want to make a career out of it.
Okay.
And I never really told anyone, because if it failed, I didn't want to look like an idiot, right? Because when I first start, and I have no followers, and I'm posting like shirtless videos, and it's awkward. So no, I went into it and saying, okay, so by this time, next year, by the time I get out of college, which was about a year and a half from that time, I wanted to have 100,000 subscribers. I thought I could sell online coaching products, you know, and be able to make a living off of it. And so that's why I started making viral videos, because I wanted it to happen like fast.
Yeah.
You know, I didn't want to just making vlogs and like workouts. Like, if you have a great personality and you know your stuff, like, you'll get popular, but it might take a long time. Or you might have to do a lot of collabs. So I wanted it to happen fast.
Yeah.
I had a year and a half. And now it's been about a year. And it's blew up, so. I mean, I'm not saying I don't love it. Like, I love it, it's fun to do, but I started doing it because I wanted to do it for a career, you know what I mean?
Yeah, that's cool. So you said you started making viral videos. How did you get them to actually go viral? How was that not even in your control, just kind of happening?
Well, so it's super tough to start on YouTube to start out, and I was doing everything I could to somehow get like the first little amount of exposure, even if it was just like a few thousand views.
Yeah.
So I met this guy through Instagram. It's like the Z's Bra. He has the Z's Bra YouTube channel, the Z's Bra like Instagram page, like the aesthetics group. He has all these like aesthetic Instagram pages. And he actually messaged me and he's like, you know, do you want to be part of this crew? Like, you can post on our Facebook page and stuff. And I was like, sure. I posted my first Omegle video. That's, you know, the Omegle. That's where everything blew up at the very start. And I posted that and went viral on Facebook. So I'm like, dang, this works. And then he asked me, do you want me to post on my YouTube channel? So I posted on his YouTube channel, or he posted on his YouTube channel, and it got like 2 million views in a few days.
The Omegle one?
Yeah, because it was like the first Omegle video that was like live.
Yeah.
Like, I was actually doing it. There are a lot of people that showed like Z's doing Omegle, but Z's never, I think people have this misconception that Z's did Omegle stuff. Z's never did Omegle stuff. It's just people using his
stuff on
this. It's people using videos of Z's on Omegle and taking it and getting reactions. And it's cool, it's fun to watch.
Yeah.
But I was the first like live person, right? And so that's why I went viral, and from there I gained my first 10,000 subscribers soon after 20,000, and then from there it was actually pretty easy to, not easy, but if I made viral videos, they went viral with my base number of subscribers.
So the first one that went viral on Facebook, was it like Facebook video went live but it had your YouTube link, or like how did that get the people over to your channel?
The Facebook one, it didn't really, it didn't help that much. The Facebook just gave me the confidence to be like, holy shit, people love this stuff. And then when he posted it on his YouTube channel, that he linked my channel and then everyone started following me.
Just making sure you're not using your fingertips, literally just this.
Okay.
So you're not squeezing between your palms.
Dude, yeah, I can feel that like
already.
Oh, it's gonna feel good, man. Yeah. It's gonna feel good. Yeah, if people wonder like if I was inspired by Z's, I mean, honestly, I knew who Jeff Side was before Z's. You know Jeff Side, right?
Yeah.
And so like I watched the videos, and it's not like I want to copy exactly what they do, but I like the whole idea of having fun with fitness, so I kind of decided to take it a step further and do the kind of pranks that I do. But yeah, no, those guys are awesome. I love what they do, and for sure, I guess you could say they inspired me. Yeah.
Dude, I'm seeing some veins up here, man. I don't know, I haven't really seen those before, these veins up here, man.
I think it's giving you an extra pump?
I don't know if that or if I'm just like accidentally got a little leaner.
This is awkward. This is weird. Dude, this is weird.
That was so weird.
This is so awkward. Cut that shit. Don't delete that shit.
It's not
ending
up on YouTube.
Alright. Boom.
Is it good?
Yeah.
Alright, that should be good.
Fucking
no
aesthetics and shit, bro.
I know, screw that, man.
Everybody here is doing fucking bullshit, like high school football workouts and shit.
Yeah.
And like they complain about not getting big. I'm like, bro, you gotta do some physique shit, bro.
Yeah,
like,
man.
Like, are you training to look good? Or I'd rather look strong
exactly.
than be strong. Well, I mean, it helps out.
No, I don't. You know? I mean,
it doesn't matter how much you could lift. It matters how much you look like you could.
Exactly.
He's also a YouTuber.
Really?
Yeah, he does flip videos, like doing like tricks and stuff.
Oh, no way.
Tutorials how to back flip, how to front flip.
Yeah, but I've been watching your videos now for a few months, so.
Really?
Yeah, it's called Ski Bro.
That's awesome, man. Yeah. Where are you?
You filming in the video right now?
Yeah,
well,
you want me to
wait,
do a flip or anything?
Dude, for sure, that'd be awesome. Do a flip.
Yeah?
Can you do it right here? Like,
yeah.
I mean, for sure. Yeah. Awesome, dude.
If you can flip that.
This video is getting better by the way.
Christopher Tung on YouTube.
Oh, yeah, give it a shout out your YouTube name.
Yeah, it's Christopher Tung, and that's T-U-N-G. So if you want to learn how to do flips, yeah, you can check it out.
Hey, he's wearing some Gymshark stuff. Yeah.
Ready?
Oh shit!
Whoa, bro!
That's sick. Yeah.
Sweet, dude.
That's it. Well, hey, it's so nice to meet you.
It's nice to meet you.
I need a fucking
for sure. Like a little fucking bicep pose.
Yeah, I didn't know y'all were still here. I just got out of class and I was like, I need to go to the gym. I missed something.
You got that?
Yeah, I got it.
Sweet. You look good?
Yeah, man.
Why do you kind of ask, but you know what?
Dude, you know bodybuilding's like 50% downlighting.
It is, exactly. Like 49%.
Yeah, and we were like right,
right underneath this shit. Hell yeah.
Can you take better school pieces than me? Can you take better school pieces than me?
Dude, I started doing that here. Like, I wore like a big ass sweater at first, you know?
Yeah.
And then like started hitting muscle ups and shit. Everybody's like, oh, that small fucker's doing some cool shit, you know? And fucking like Frieza hit my final form, bro. You know?
Exactly. You got that's the key to the videos. You can't. These people say that I dress like shit. I'm just trying to not show off. I'm just trying to, you know, make it a secret. Yeah, make it a surprise. Yeah.
And then like, you know, girls start looking at you like, wait, is that guy who was wearing the big ass sweater? You know, they give me that fucking look. You're like, yeah, what's up, you know? Motherfucking what's up on these hoes.
Alright guys, so lately I've been seeing a lot of viral videos about picking up girls in gyms. So I thought that I would try it out. We're gonna go pick up some girls. Okay, so bro, what do you think about the girl in the red right there?
Yeah.
Is that a good prospect?
I think that's good.
Is she worth curling?
Yes.
Alright, we'll go up to her in a minute then. We'll be very polite and let her get done with her set first.
Right.
Okay, yeah. So what's your name again for the camera?
My name's Avery.
Okay, Avery is like super fit. Seriously, show him the guns. That's crazy.
Yeah.
Alright. So yeah, shout out your Instagram or something.
It's Avery's, Avowees.
Nice.
Alright, cool. Alright, ready? Ready? Alright, so you're just gonna lean back.
Try to do 10.
Yeah, I know. You are way too light. You need to start walking or something. Okay, that's good. Okay, Avery. Thank you so much. You made our YouTube video so much better. Yeah, tell the fans your name.
Hi, I'm Karo.
Okay, do you have anywhere that you can like follow you or?
Well, my Instagram is Karo_RH.
Okay, cool. So yeah, we're gonna. This is like how you pick up girls in the gym, get it? Like, pick up
girls. Okay, I get it. Okay. Should I
drop
this? I'm super sweaty,
bro. Oh, that's cool. No, it's worth it. Okay. You're just gonna lean back?
Uh-huh.
Okay.
Okay.
Alright, that was good.
Yeah.
No, you're good, yeah.
That's fine.
Yeah, yeah, for ready? Trust fall. 501. 388.
So what do you usually do in the
vlogs? In the vlogs? The vlogs are more like just working out, you know, day in the life. Like, I'll do some fun stuff like this. But my main channel, we're actually filming a video today, that's why I'm here at UT. But it's like fun stuff, like with fitness, having fun with fitness. So like.
Okay, wait, actually then, can you like take a picture of us? Since I just realized that you're like a celebrity or something.
Yeah, yeah, for sure. Yeah, it was nice to meet you. No, you will make the video a ton better. It's seriously the difference between like 100,000 views and like 1,000,000 views is getting like the girl in there. You know?
Yeah. Like a good looking girl. That's
yeah, yeah. We picked you because you're very attractive. Yeah, yeah.
Thank you.
Alright guys, thank you so much for watching. I had a ton of fun today. I hope you guys had some fun watching the video. As always, please like, comment, and subscribe. You know, check out my main channel if you have not already. And be looking forward to some awesome content in the near future. I love you guys, and I'll see you next time.